Hello my dear students, how are you? I hope you all are well and doing your work very well. Welcome to our English class, chapter number 2, session number 22, letter J. Today I am going to teach you letter J. But before this, sing a song. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C, D, E, M, G. H, I, J, K, L, O, N, O, P. L, O, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. X, Y, Z. Butter on a bread. If you don't like it, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Yes. You also have to sing with me. Okay? Very good. Letter J. A says A, A for apple. B says B, B for ball. C says K, C for cat. D says D, D for dog. E says A, E for eagle. F says F, F for fish. G says G, G for goat. H says H, H for horse. I for I says I, I for ice cream. And J says J, J for joker. J says J, J for joker. J for jacket. J for jam. J for jar. J for juice. Okay, like this you also have to know. Okay my dear students, very good. Now here, trace with your finger. This J we have to trace with our finger. How we have to trace? Wait a minute. We have to trace it with the direction. One number this, like. Okay, like this. And then number 2. Standing line, then up curve, and then here slipping line. Letter J. Standing line, then goes up curve, then slipping line. Letter J. Color with crayons. Here we have to color with crayons. I am using chalk. Okay. First is standing line. Then go up. Then slipping line. Standing line. 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 Go up. Slipping line. Okay. Like this you also have to color with crayons. How? Standing line. Go up. Slipping line. Right? This is letter J. Okay? Like this, you have to trace this letter with your finger and then with your crayons. Okay? Now, we have to take our pencil. You have to take pencil, but I want to take marker. Okay? J-U-G, jug. J-U-G, jug. First letter is J. And what is inside the jug? That is a juice. J-U-I-C-E, juice. First letter is J. J-A-C-K-E-T, jacket. jump. J says jump. J for juice. J says jump. J for jacket. J says jump. J for jeep. J says jump. J for joker. Okay. Now we have to trace the letter J to form. We have to trace the dots to form the letter with this direction. Okay. Shall we start? First is standing line, then go up, and then sleeping line. Standing line, go up, then sleeping line. Standing line, go up, sleeping line. We have to trace this dot to form the letter. We have to follow this direction. What was first? What was first? Yes, standing line. Standing line, go up, then sleeping line. Standing line, go up, 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 sleeping line. J says jump, J for juice. J says jump, J for jeep. J says jump, J for jacket. J says jump, J for jam. J says jump, J for juice. Yes, I have done. I have traced the dots to form the letter. Like this, you also have to trace the dots with direction. Okay? Now, textbook.
This is your English textbook, page number 30. Letter J. J is for J-U-G, jerk. J is for J-A-M, jam. J says J, J, J. J says J, J, J. Trace with your finger. Here we have to trace this J with our finger. Okay. First direction is standing line and then up and then sleeping line. Standing line, up, then sleeping line. Okay. Color with crayons. Now here we have to color this J with crayons. Okay. Now I am using red color. First is standing line, then up, and then sleeping line. Standing line, go up, sleeping line. Standing line, go up, sleeping line. Okay. Standing line, go up, then sleeping line. Okay. Like this, you have to color this J. Next, trace the dots to form the letter. Here we have to trace these dots to form the letter. Okay. Let's start. What was first? What was first? Yes. Standing line, then go up, sleeping line. Standing line, go up, sleeping line. This is letter J. Standing line, go up, sleeping line. Letter J. This is letter J. Okay. Oops, standing line, up curve and then slipping line. Slowly, slowly trace these dots to form the letter. Okay? Do this work properly. What we have to do first? First we have to trace this J with our finger, then color with crayons, and then you have to take your pencil for trace the dots to form the letter. Okay? Do this work properly. Till that time, thank you. Bye-bye.